QUByte has sent a distress signal to our base back home. I hope they get here before it's too late. We definitely need all the help we can get.
running as expected, whatever that word means by now. One has to wonder whether we took it too far.